Okay, wow. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. Hello to you all. A special good day from Australia, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for tuning into our video here. Once again, today we have a very special topic, which is going to be translated into Chinese. So please have a warm welcome to our sister Sharon. She will going to helping me translate from English to Chinese today. So welcome our sister Sharon. You want to introduce a little bit and we'll go further from here.
Okay. Hi, 大家早上好,下午好,晚上好. 很高兴你们能够加入这个视频。我们今天就想跟你聊一聊这个 one coin的事情。
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, what I do, I will share the screen and then we can go from there. I have a very special topic today, just for all our Chinese community and English community.
我今天就要把这个视频，然后给你看看一个比较特别的一个事项。Yep.
So what happened today, ladies and gentlemen, every one of us, we want to make serious money, right?
现在我们是怎么回事呢?很多人都在问,我们想真正的去赚钱。So
the meeting today, this video, I want to show you how you can leverage one life to making money and changing our life.
那在这个视频里面，我就想跟你们分享一下这个 One Life 怎么样让你达到这个赚钱的事情。So
we also have a lot of place that for the One Life member come and get information. You get to One Life One Coins.
我们也有很多的信息，在 One Life 和 One Coin。
And yes, it's in here on the right corner. You can see this is the QR code that when you scan and you, they will bring you to the page of One Life Australia.
在那个右下方这个扫码上会有一些很多那个 One Life Australia 的一些信息。
So you can scan now and then go into the page. You can follow the page or like the page. So whenever next time I post something, that will appear in there, notify you, and you can come and see the news.
你就是扫描上面这个二维码，然后你就可以看到一些我新post的一些信息。
So you also can see a lot of video in my YouTube channel, Tan OC.
你也可以看到我所有很多一些油管频道的一些内容。Okay,
let's get started find out how are we making good money with One Life and what, how is the one coin work?
我们从在 One Life 怎么赚钱，然后这个维卡币是怎么工作的
？Ladies and gentlemen, in One Coin, we definitely not selling coin at all.
各位学生和女士们，这个在我们这个维卡币里面，我们不会卖维卡币。
A lot of people have a mistake. Maybe it's lead in the wrong direction in the past.
有很多人就有很多误会，可能是因为以前的被误导的吧。But
now we want people to understand correctly in the right direction.
我们现在就想引导你们在正确的一个指向。
Why do we say that everyone not buying coin in One Life?
为什么我会说，任何人不会
What happened is Dr. Lucia understand that in every single success, knowledge is the key.
怎么回事呢, Dr. Lucia, 就是, 每一次的成功都是关键。
It doesn't matter how much money do we have.
也不管你是有很多的钱,
but if we don't have the knowledge, we might spend all the money in the wrong way and lost them all.
如果没有这个知识的话，我们会有很多的钱，但是也会失掉。So
this is why
知识是成功的一个关键。
Sorry. Yes, so this is why we're saying that knowledge is very important.
这就是为什么我们说知识是很重要的。This
is why we start our business with the training packages.
这就是为什么我们以这种套餐组合的形式来进行这个商业。
So when people join in One Life, they purchase the education packages.
但如果是有人在 Life 的话，他们就是以这个教育培训套餐开始。
So when you purchase the education packages, you activate the account. You have the ability to come into one academy and learn the packages.
当你购入一个组合的话，它就会带入你到One Academy这个页面，然后你就可以从这里得到一些教育。So
when you're learning this. Packages, the company also give the option for us to request free tokens.
当你在学习这个教育组合的时候，公司就会给你这个代金币。And
this token will mining the one coins.
这个代金币呢是可以采矿这个维卡币的。
And yes, this one coin now you can use in the e-commerce platform DealShaker.
对了，这个维卡币呢是可以在一商业频道的，也叫DealShaker的平台去使用。So
wow, ladies and gentlemen, this is mean when you join into our company, you gain the knowledge.
哇，这就是相当于说，如果你参加了我们这个公司呢，你就能够获取知识。In
the meantime, you also have a practical product come along.
在同时呢，你也可以有真正可以使用的产品来一起。We
never seen something like this in school. We study so much in school, but we don't have a practical product come along.
我们从来没有看到这样的事情，从学校里面看到这样的事情，从来没有在读书时候还可以给你一些实际的产品。So
ladies and gentlemen, are you agree with me?
那 女士们、先生们，你同意我的说法吗？
You know, at the kid, when we grow up, our mom and dad always want us to be the best student, study so hard.
当我们是小孩的时候，爸爸妈妈就要求我们，是学习，努力学习，做一个好学生。
And then go out of the school, find the best job, work for the money.
毕业以后呢，就是从好的学校毕业以后呢，就去努力去找工作。Yes,
so it costs us maybe 12 years in school from year 1 to year 12.
那就发挥了我们12年的时间，从1年级到12年级。
And then another, maybe 3 year, 4 year, or 5 year, or maybe if you're a doctor, 7 years, something like that, to finish with your career study.
然后呢，三年、四年、五年，甚至有七年，如果你要学习成为医生的话。
So what happened, ladies and gentlemen? It cost us at least 15 years study just for the knowledge and the certificate.
那我们看到是怎么样的情况，就是我们大概要花费15年的时间，然后来学习这些知识。
And then after that 15 years, we have to go out and work so hard and tirelessly just for the money.
那就是15年以后呢，我们就要去非常努力的工作，然后就是得到一些工资。
How about right now we're teaching our children, you know, buying this education pack, study on their own time?
那为什么不可以教我们的小孩 就学这样的一个教育套餐，然后以自己的时间来学习这个。
And then they also can have the practical product one that they can use in the deal shaker.
那同时呢，也可以有实际的产品，就是这个微卡币，然后可以使用这个 DSH这个平台。
People might say, "Oh, why do I have to do this process to go to Shaker and buy product? I can use the money, go to the shop and buy product straight like that."
可能有人会有疑问，为什么我要买这个微卡币，然后再用微卡币在这个 DSH 的平台去买东西？为什么不直接就到商店去买呢？
So, ladies and gentlemen, it's no problem at all if you want to use your money, go to the shop and buy the product that way.
所以女士们、先生们，其实是没有什么问题的，你可以直接去。 商店去买你的那个东西。
People say if we use our money smartly, we don't need to work so hard to earn money.
那有句谚语说，如果你就是很智慧的，就是去运用你的那个理财的话，你不会太辛苦，工作太辛苦。
So I give you the example, just say you have
1,200 euro.
And if you bring in this money to the shop to buy the products.
去商店去买东西。This
will last maybe for a week of spending.
这可能大概就是能够维持一个星期的开销。So
1,200 euro, you bring to the shop, you buy product for your family. You have a big family, and this will feed your family for 1 week.
那因此呢，1,200欧元的这个钱呢，如果你是一个养你的一个大家庭，大概能够吃到一个星期。
This is the traditional way how people using their money.
这是一个比较传统的方法，就是怎样去。 用货币的传统的一个方法。
Let's find a different way of using the money. Let's see if they can give you more benefit.
那我们就找找看看用不同的方法去
By the way, this is just an experience sharing the opinion sharing is not a financial advice.
顺便说一下，这只是一个分享的一个意见的一个平台，不是给你一些财经的一个建议。
So people have their free of choice, right? Whichever way you want to do. But today we will share you a different way of using the money.
那人们都可以各种的选择。今天呢，我只是想一下用不同的方式使用你的钱。
So let's find out what is the next different way of using this money.
那我们来继续探寻我们下一步不同的一些方法去用这个金钱。
So I'll give you the example. This 1,200 euro, you can come here and buy the starter blockchain packages.
那我就给你一个例子，你拿这个1,200欧元，可以在这买一个开始的一个组合和那个虚概念的介绍。This
blockchain packages only cost 1,140 euro, so it's not even 1,200 euro yet. You have 60 euro left in the pocket.
那这个组合呢，只需要花1,140欧元，就还剩下60元，就在你的口袋里。So
this pack will give you study one level in the blockchain. That will give you 10,800 token for free and 2 split.
这个组合呢，是给你一个区块链的第一级的那个区块链的一个学习，然后再给你18,000的代金，然后可以。
So after the 2 splits, this pack will give the additional 202 OneCoin for free.
那两次分离以后呢，你就会得到202个。 维卡币，免费的。So
this 202 OneCoin at the price of 42.43 euro per coins, this make the value of 8,603 euro.
这个呢，维卡币的价钱是在。 42.43欧元，就是每一个维卡币值42.43，然后总共两百个维卡币的话，就等于是8,603.11欧元。
So what it is mean? You have the knowledge, the education. Now you have a practical product that worth 8,603 euro that you can use.
那这个是什么意思呢？你不光有这个区块链的这个机会，同时呢还拥有了8,630块钱这个使用的价值。
So this practical product you bring to the shop like this.
那这个8,000多块钱呢，你就拿去商店里面去买这个，我这个图片上所说的。
And then with this, that will help you to spend at least 7 weeks.
那用这个钱呢？ 你起码可以用到
So which way you like it? You want to spend like a ordinary weight or this way, which is a lot better? People might say, oh, I'm too old now. I don't want to study anymore. I don't need to buy the education packages.
那有人会说我已经太老了，我不需要学习的，我也不需要这个组合。
It's fine, but thinking of your children, your next generation.
那也没有什么问题，但是你想想你的小孩呀，下一代。You
know that government now they look into the blockchain, they look into the cryptocurrency now.
你也知道现在政府都在着手于区块链和这个数字货币现在。
In the near future, school also will be introduced blockchain courses or cryptocurrency courses.
那在不久的将来呢，学校会有介绍，区块链的一个教育和数字货币的一个教育。
So how about you buy the packages, you let your children to come and study the course?
那如果你是来这么一组合，让你的小孩来学习这个区块链和这个数字货币的这些知识。
And then they also have a practical product where they can use it in the deal checker and be ahead of the game.
那它同时呢也会有这个系列产品，用于在跌势这个平台。So
we're teaching our children in the early day.
所以呢，我们是教育了我们的小孩，就是提早的教育了我们的小孩。
We're teaching them to be ride the wave before it's come.
我们是教育小孩在一个大的规模的变化之前。
We also teaching the children how to start their own business in the early age.
同时也会教小孩怎样来开始自己的事业，在比较早的年龄。Maybe
you know our mom and dad, we've been through a lot of hard time in the past.
那也可能我们的父母在过去的时候是经历了很多的困难。They're
working so hard to earn the living.
他们是非常努力的工作，就是为了生存。This
is why they want their children always study so hard in school, be the best student, and go out get the job.
这就是为什么他们的孩子在读书上是很努力，然后做一个很好的学生，将来就是毕业以后，努力的工作。And
hopefully that they can have a better job to have better pay.
父母呢都希望他们会有一个好的工作，给一个很好的报酬。And
that's it, might be suitable for the past. Now it's different.
这个教育方式可能比较适合以前的时代。那现在呢？Now
it's all about the business. If we are smart to run a business, we have a lot of smart people working for us.
那现在是讲的是自主创业，如果我们有很多的自主创业的机会的话，我们就会有很多的机会。We
see a lot of multi-millionaire, multi-billionaire.
我们现在有看到很多的万亿富和亿元富。
A very successful businessman.
非常成功的商业人。
Most of them, they don't study as the best student.
大部分的人不会从开始学习是一个很好的学生。
Most of them are get out of their life, start up their business in the early age.
那很多人是走出了社会，开始他们的自己创业。
Most of them, they have a reality experience from the young day they start their business.
很多人呢，就有很多的这个实际的经验，在他们年轻的时候就开始他们的创业的实际经验。
And guess what? A lot of best student, the best study, good qualification, now working for those people are not study hard.
那他很多的这个很好的学生，很好的教育那个人，反而是以前不是很好学生的学生的人打工。
And that's in reality now.
这就是现实。
So this is why we want to teach people to run their business, run their own business.
这就是为什么我们提倡那个自主创业，开始自己创业自己的公司。
And leverage the benefit of these education packages.
利用这个教育组合的一个福利。
So we have this option 50-50 payment for packages promotion right now.
我们有这个promotion，一半一半的组合，就是50-50的payment组合。
What it is meaning, you buy the education packages and you pay 50% in one coin, 50% in your local money.
你这个什么意思呢？就是你是拿50%的维卡币和你50%的现金去买这个组合。
And this will helping the network to run the business in the most profitable way.
这个是可以帮助这个网络运营的最有效的方法。So
you might ask me how can we do this?
你可能会问我到底是怎样运行的呢？
So let go and find out how.
那我们就讲怎么样进行。
In every single business, when you want to create a business, you want to get the cost back very quick.
在每一个创业的公司，你都会想把你的花费的钱到最快的速度回报。
You also want to find out if the system are easy to copy and paste, easy to duplicate, or easy to running it.
你也希望这个 condition 是比较容易的去复制，比较容易的去运用。
You also want to find out if this business have the best product that benefit everyone.
你也需要去寻找，如果这些产品是不是啊值得去每个人去消费。
And you want to find out if this business helping us, every one of us, will making good money also.
你也需要知道这个公司，这个创业的公司是不是可以帮助我们挣到好的钱。
So this is the major thing that when people start up the new business, they need to looking at, right?
这就是最主要的这个目的。如果你想创业的话
，Okay, so let go into it and let find out if this point fit into our One Life business.
那我们这就仔细谈谈这个，如果这个目的也能够在维卡币实现。
Just say today you join into our One Life system.
你打个比方，如果先加入了我们这个 One Life 这个公司的这个系统
，You bought a starter and blockchain packages.
你也买了一个开始的最初的一个套餐组合，训练区、区块链和那个 starter，
yeah， starter and blockchain packages，
对，初步的组合和那个区块链的一个组合。
So it costs us 1,140 euro.
Yeah.会花费我们1,140
欧元。So that means this is your business startup cost.
这就是意味着这是你最初开始创业的这个资金。
It's not that you're spending hundreds of thousands or millions of dollars to start up the new business.
这不像是你要花几百啊、万的开始创业。
This is a very minimal cost that everyone can be affordable.
这是一个基本的、最小的这个花费来开始创业。
Now, you already set up your business. You got your business now. Let go out and sell the packages.To the first customer.
那你现在开始了你的事业了，你的公司了，那就开始把你的产品出售给你的顾客。
So when you sell it to the new customer, you sell the same packages that you bought, right?
那当你去出售你的这个组合给你的新顾客的时候，就是了同样的产品给他。
So the new customer will buy the same blockchain packages, which is 1,140 euro.
那这个新的顾客呢，也是就会买到1,140欧元的这个组合。
So this is the sale that they will pay it to you.1,140 euro in your local money.
这个是那个新顾客呢买了这个产品，从你这买了产品，他当当地的那个货币。
So because of you, an existing member, you buy these products.Form the company with 50% OneCoin.
因为这个你从我们这公司里面，可以用。Sorry, can you repeat again?
Because we are assistant member, we have one coin, so we pay this pack to the company 50% in one coin. That means 570 euro in one coin.
因为我们是这个系统的一个会员的话，那我们是可以用这个维卡币来买这个组合，那就是说50%的比例的那个维卡币来买这个组合给你的顾客。
So you only use 570 out of this fiat money paid to the company.
那你总共只需要用570欧元的那个货币呢，来买到这个package.
So by the end of the day, the customer pay you 1,140 euro in cash or in fiat money. You only use half of them to the company and you keep half of them in your pocket.
那如果你的顾客是用1140的当地的货币给你。
So what happened after you sell for the first customer, you turn around and sell, do the same on the second customer?
那如果是你就是给了一个客人，然后同时又
So what it is meaning, you only need to sell two same packages to two customer, you got your cost back.
那什么意思呢？就是说你只需要卖两个组合给你的顾客的话，用这个完成你买这个组合的那个资金。
So this cost now can be recovered by selling two packages to the new people.
那你的花费的话，是可以用这两个顾客来作为补偿的。So
the question is, you want to get your cost back quick?
这个问题是说你要不要能够拿到这个。 你想把你这个钱拿回来，能不能够需要快点把你这个钱拿回来？
And yes, you can do it here with our One Life platform.
那是的，你可以在这个One Life 的平台是可以实现这个。And
yes, it's also very easy to duplicate.
也是很实用的，也很容易复制的这个模式。
The products is also very, very important and valuable.
那这个产品也是非常有价值的，是比较重要的。And
yes, you can helping your new people to do the same, and everyone making good money.
同时也是可以帮助你的顾客。
So when we say it's good money, how good is the money?
但我们说我们有很好的赚钱方法，那到底是怎么好的？
I want to show you based on you only sell two blockchains packages a week.
那我想给你介绍一下，基于你。 卖两个组合，每个星期卖两个组合，这个情况。
How much can you make by using this strategy?
那到底多能用这个策略的话，到底能够赚多少钱呢？
So just say you're selling a pack where it costs 1,986 Australian dollars.
那比如说，你就说是买一个去去一个组合的话，花费你1,986块澳大利亚。
So over a year, if you sell 2 packs a week, over a year, it will be 104 packages a year that you sell.
那如果你要是每个星期就卖两个组合的话，那你整个一年下来就会卖掉104
package. So 104 packages time for the price. This is your turnover per year, $206,000.
那104个组合，那每一个组合的花费是1,980，那整个组合大概就赚到了。整个组合是20,650
So, what happened with the 50-50 promotion? You only need to send half of this to the company and you keep half.
50-50 这个理念是怎么一回事呢？不是只需要付50%这个钱给公司。
That mean, sorry.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, that mean you have earned $103,000 per year just to sell 2 packs a week.
那当你把这个50%给公司的时候。那意味着就是你会有103,877的那个欧元。
Wow, you see how amazing it is, money that you can make from this simple strategy.
那你看看，就是这个策略的话，是非常容易赚到这个钱的。
And yes, additional to that, you also have the bonus from your network and grow your business.
在另外呢，同时呢，你还可以得到一些，这个网络的分红。
Because those people that you introduce them in, they want to get their money back, and they also introduce other people. So this is business keep growing.
因为你所介绍的顾客的话，进来的话，他们也想介绍其他的顾客进来，那这样的话就是，形成这个公司持续进行。
Ladies and gentlemen, in Australia, if you want to earn this $103,000 a year.
那如果在澳大利亚的话，你要想赚到这个103,277块澳大利元的话呢
？You have to be like a doctor.
你真的要需要是一个医生
，a lawyer, an accountant, high-profile people.
比如说，律师啊，或者是accountant 啊，就是。比较高教育高职业的这些人群。
You have to work from 8 o'clock to 5 o'clock every day, 5 days a week.
你也需要从早上8点到下午5点的上班每个星期5天。
And then over the whole years, to earning something like this, over $100,000 a year.
你整个一年大概就。会赚到这个103,000块钱这样子，这样的一个数字。
Ladies and gentlemen, This is the picture where we're selling two tycoon pack just in 2 hours, and we make over 5,000 euro per 2 hours.
那这个呢，是我的这个，这个照片呢，是说我在两个小时之内的就赚到了5000欧元的这个收入。这个照片就是表明说明。So
if we are serious enough, want to making good money, we need to put our effort into it.
如果我们很严肃的想要赚钱的话，我们就要花费一些精力的。
We need to be very strict, need to take our business very seriously.
那我们也要对待我们的这个创业的这个公司，比较严肃的对待我们这个自己的这个创业公司。
Talk to the people, introduce the packages every day.
就是要经常的去跟人讲，然后介绍这样的一个组合。
It's just like you work in the normal job, start from 9, finish at 5.
就跟你上班，就一场正常上班一样的，你开始9点上班，然后下午5点钟结束。
But in here, you work less. You might spend only a few hours a week, but you earn a lot more.
但是这里呢，你会工作时间很少，你可能 大概几个小时，一个星期，但是你可以赚的比较多的钱。
So thank you very much for tuning into this video.
很感谢你们，然后进入我这个视频频道。
And thank you so much, our sister Sharon, for your translate into Chinese for us.
很感谢这个Sharon的翻译。 You're welcome.
Sister Sharon is very busy. She also, work hard. Also part of our leader team.
我呢，就是我自己也工作比较忙，但是也是其中的一个团队的成员。
If you need any help or get more information, want to understand more, please contact our sister Sharon.
如果你需要一些更多的一些信息，然后你想更多的了解这些信息，如果你需要中文服务的话，你可以联系到我。Or
you can contact me.
你也同时可以联系到这个Tan.
You can comment in this video, and then we will get back to you.
那你也可以在这个 频道下面留言，我们会跟你联系。And
if you really need the support in Chinese, let us know. Sister Sharon will help you for sure.
如果你真的需要一些中文的一些服务的话，我非常荣幸的可能来帮助你。So,
ladies and gentlemen, let's make money together.
那，女士们、先生们，那我们可以一起。 赚钱吗?
And pushing our one coin value to the top.
我们可以让这个维卡币的这个价值往上升。
Thank you very much. We will see you again on next video.
感谢你的观看，我们就下次再见。
See you.
Bye.
Thank you, sister.
You're welcome.